Hey y'all.
Hey.
It is past time to build a chicken brooder.
Way past time.
There's chicks over there in the barn right now, 110. And turkeys in the house, chicks in the house.
There's chickens everywhere.
Yeah. So.
And they need to be in a brooder.
I've got to quickly throw a brooder together. So that is what is getting ready to happen right now.
Yes, it's brooder time. Yeah.
That is a big chicken brooder. Alright, well, go get the light.
We put the chickens in it.
We gotta put the sawdust in.
Yeah. Yeah, might I get the heat lamp?
How are you supposed to get it all spattered around?
Over there.
Oh.
It opens up bigger right there.
It around right here.
Alright. We need to get the sawdust.
We need a prop to stick right here to
I'll
hold
get the
it
sawdust.
Open.
Yeah. Jack could hold it open for a minute. Put the turkeys and the bantams and the pullets in here.
Put another scoop this ass over there.
And the turkeys.
Oh, and the turkeys. Can't forget the turkeys.
We finally moved the chickens out of the house.
Finally. This is great.
Look at the turkeys.
Hmm.
What are they doing? They're I think they've never been able to run like this.
None of them are acting ill, are they? Nope, they all look really good.
I want to show the camera
this. Yes. Oh, that's just
a.
Oops.
That's
Jack.
Jack. I got one though.
Hold still. It's not focusing. There it is. Hi, little nigga.
Look at that girl.
one. Oh, and Lydia's got a little bantam.
It's the tiniest one.
Okay. Be careful with them. Whoa, be careful. All right, put them down, please. Let's let them get settled in. Yeah, bring it over here, Kylie.
All right, our little chicken brooder is all completed, and they're all happy as can be. We got water and feed.
We have Cornish cross, we have turkins, we have Polish, bantams, Polish
turkeys.
Chicks, turkeys, oh yeah.
We got all kinds of.
Hopefully they'll be okay together.
They should be.
They seem
fine
to be playing nicely right now.
We'll keep an eye on if there's any problem, we'll move them.
Do something different.
But this is gonna be good, and before long they'll be ready to go out on pasture, which means we'll need chicken tractors.
Yes.
Another project for another day.
Another project for another day.
Yep.
All right.